every day is your girl getting respect. You know me. So guys, and if you're new, subscribe.
My dad's not gonna buy it, but
I'm gonna be showing you how to learn a backflip board to do a cartwheel.
So you're spending the weekend out there. She asked me, "Do we talk?" She asked me. She was like, "You on that?" I'm like, "No." She was like, "Bro, stop lying." She's like, "Bro, I see you smiling." She's like, "I already know you're on that." She's like, "Were you on FaceTime with her last night?" And I was like, "Yeah, that's what I was on FaceTime with." She's like, blah blah blah. She was just saying like how you got a hoe and stuff like that, and how she tells you everything. Because I was telling her like how he was telling you like y'all tell each other everything, and she was like, "Yeah, I tell him everything. You know, that's my son, shit like that." And I was just like, okay.
"What?"
Yeah, that's how I knew it was finally.
And she was telling me like how like one time y'all was on FaceTime. And he was like going through my story, and he was like, "Damn, Shana's bad," or something like that. She was saying, she was like, "You said something like that." He was saying how, he was like saying to her, "Oh, Kiana's bad," you said that one time or whatever. She was like,
"We're gonna mail something."
She told you, "Yeah, that's my son," something like that. She was saying,
She's a card.
Oh, she's calling me back.
It's just
bomb
me.
Who?
Anyways, what?
I'm gonna give her nothing. Well,
yeah,
well, so we're gonna give her a little gift.
She tells me what you need. She's like, "Nothing." I was like, "Alright." And then she was like, "Why are you in the bedroom?" And I said, "I'm not." She goes, "Oh, you're not talking to me. Then we're going to ditch you with that." You're like, "I'm
okay." Wow.
Because I've been telling them, bro, that I wanted to go to Disney with them. And they just, like, play me.
Honey, fun, sugar, fun. You're my cupcake, gumdrop, snip, snigger. You're my honey bun sugar. You're my sweetie pie. Cardi B, if you're watching this, you know you watch. I'm gonna write you notes, so you're gonna know for me. Hi.
And then, like, she was like,
"Two
backup other friends, though, now I won't be able to
hang
with you every day." Like, I don't give a fuck. Like,
don't show
up. What?
She really said that?
Shit.
Like,
I do, guys.
I would have been like, "Okay, so why would you send it to me?"
Sweetie pie. You're my cookie cake gumdrop snigger.
She just wants to put everything in my face. Like, I guess when, because you know my brother, no cat, so I'm not going to go on with it. Like, I've literally left family events to go be with him. Like, I was at my aunt's house for her birthday. I was like, oh, I just got pulled into work. Boom. Left, went to JB's, bro. Right.
You know, like, my dad would do the same shit. Not for Vic, though. Vic, no. It's a different story, bro.
Yeah, it's just like, I don't know, bro. It's like, something I don't know what's so good about it. It's like,
he just makes you happy.
Cardi B, if you're watching this, this is me. Please don't hang up. And I got a special gift. This is a gift so you can remember about
it. And when you said to me that I use you for your car, I was like, yo, this bitch needs to look right next to her. Who's next? Who really uses that for her car?
Wait, what?
I remember we got into it and you was like, I use you for your car or something like that.
I said that to you.
Yeah. Or Cats. One of y'all said that to me.
No, Cat said it because I never. No, I remember Cat said it too, but she told me that she said it too.
And I was just like, bro, what? Oh, yeah, and I was like, Cat.
Okay, so Cardi B, bye, fans. And if you watch this, Cardi B, make sure please don't.